Mondstadt was painted in caves 50,000 years ago in Montagnac, France. Then came the Egyptian hieroglyphs, which combined logographic, syllabic, and alphabetic elements. The number system was invented in India, decimal system numbers, trigonometry, algebra, logarithm, geometry, fractions, addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. With the invention of the Gutenberg press in around 1436, the first book off the press was the Gutenberg Bible, printed in Latin. With a printing press, people could learn to read. Numbers could be written down, which led to the Renaissance, Leonardo da Vinci, the birth of technology and science. Things started to speed up in the 1800s with the Industrial Revolution. Certain nations became wealthy and began to dominate and colonize. Workers became slaves to the machine. Johann Sebastian Bach wrote the Well-Tempered Clavier in 1722 in two sets of preludes and fugues in all 24 major and minor keys for the keyboard. And then we had Mozart, the child prodigy. What he did hasn't been surpassed. He was a genius. Few people know that Charles Babbage, an English mechanical engineer, is considered the father of the computer. He conceptualized and interpreted the first mechanical computer in the early 19th century. Now we have symbols, brands, and logos that dominate our lives. Starting with art on the wall, Homo sapiens' brains have exploded with each passing generation. Has extended our brains with all our devices that have become necessary vices. Life as we know it will never be the same.